Joe Coleman here from horseracegame.com. We're in beautiful Del Mar in San Diego. It's a track that's right on the ocean. The slogan is actually where the turf meets the surf, and it couldn't be more true. What we're going to do right now is go through a little bit of history of the track, tell you why it's such a great place and why over the years it's been such a favorite with the locals here. The track first opened in 1937. It was opened by four guys: Bing Crosby, the actor Pat O'Brien, Jimmy Durant, and Charles S. Howard. When the track actually opened, Bing Crosby was here. He welcomed everybody who came, shook their hands at the gate, and welcomed to the track. The track's biggest race that really put it on the map was in 1938, when they had Seabiscuit featuring Ligeti. Seabiscuit won the race, and that also happened to be NBC Radio's first ever nationwide broadcast of a thoroughbred race. So it was a big day both for NBC and horse racing, and especially the track here at Del Mar. Since that time, it's been a favorite amongst locals and also Hollywood celebrities. You'd come out here and you'd see a lot of famous people. They're out here to enjoy the track, meet each other, just kind of socialize. It's a really great place for that. People had a lot of fun. Del Mar Racetrack hosts 19 graded stakes races each year, 7 grade 1s, 10 grade 2s, and 2 grade 3s. There are 4 principal races that are held annually at Del Mar Racetrack. All of them are grade 1 stake races. You have the Pacific Classic, which is pretty much the biggest race you're going to find here. It has a $1 million purse. A lot of people come out for that one. You also have the Eddie Reed Handicap, the Del Mar Oaks, the John C. McBee Handicap, and these are all really big races. Remember also that if you go to our site, horseracegame.com, you can play these races yourself. You can relive history and see how they'll run out when you play the games. So overall, you have Del Mar, you have a lot of history here. You have a track that was loved from when it was first opened, way through the 1940s. And as you can see, people still come out in droves on opening day to enjoy this beautiful track.